interviews by Vihan Kalia. This is your host Vihan R. Kalia and this is my fourth book review, and in this video you'll see me reviewing Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, which is the part 2 and the second year of Harry at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. But before I start reviewing, firstly I'll show you the cover and the back cover of the book. So this is the cover of the book. And this is the back cover of the book. And as you can see, this is Harry Potter in the Chamber of Secrets with the Gryffindor's sword. And this is the Slytherin snake. And Ravenclaw's raven. And you can see this tiny drawing of Ginny Weasley. I will tell the main characters of this book. So the main characters of this book are Harry Potter, Hermione Granger, Ron Weasley, Moni Mitchell, Professor Snape, Hagrid and Lord Voldemort. So the author of this book, as I have already spoken in my first book review, it is J.K. Rowling, and if you have not seen that review, please check it in the I button. So the story mainly revolves around Uncle Vernon not willing Harry to go to that crappy old school, Hogwarts. And it was actually Harry's 12th birthday, and unluckily nobody remembered it. On the same afternoon, Uncle Vernon had a huge order of drills from Mr. and Mrs. Mason, and he once rehearsed all of his family members, but there was only one thing common in Harry. All he had to do was stay in his room, locked up, making no noise and pretending that he was not there. When Mr. and Mrs. Mason came, Harry went to his bedroom and he saw a small house elf. I cannot tell you the name of that house elf, but he actually made a lot of nuisance, and Uncle Vernon grilled up Harry's balcony. And on that same night, Ron came with his father's flying car and rescued him. And Uncle Vernon could not hold Harry's leg for a long time. And Mrs. Weasley was very angry when they went to Ron's house. After a few days, Ron, Hermione, Ginny Weasley, who was Ron's smaller sister, it was her first year at Hogwarts and she was also there with Harry, when it was Ron and Harry's turn. But Ron and Harry both could not cross the barrier of 9 and 10 platform, and they came up with an idea to go to Hogwarts with Ron's father's flying car. And when they went to Hogwarts, they crashed up because their petrol ran out, and they ended up in the Whomping Willow, and Ron broke his wand. After a few days, after one class, when Harry went to the corridor, he started hearing strange noises. And one time with Ron and Hermione, Harry saw something was written in blood. It was "The Chamber of Secrets has opened once again." And Miss Norris, Mr. Filch's cat, was hung up over there unconscious. And students at Hogwarts were turning into stone for no reason. And there's a lot of suspense in the story, so I cannot tell more about this. Go grab this book from the nearest bookstore. I really enjoyed it. And if you want to know more about the events, you really have to read this book. It's amazing and I loved it a lot. In this video, I'll show you how will I play basketball. As in my last video, I told you that will I play basketball, and yes, I went to play basketball. And today I will show you how do I play basketball. So let's start. for today. I hope you like this video and please do not forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel Everyday Reviews by Vihan Kaliar. And please see my next video as it is going to be interesting. Bye. Meet you in the next video.